stations 1 and 2, Newport, with an engine. You're due for the structure fire 187 West Meadow Grass Drive. You're across the Deer Path Drive. It's a vacant home that's on fire, being called in by the neighbor. Gurnee Fire Department stations 1 and 2, Newport, with an engine. 187 West Meadow Grass Drive. For the structure fire, your cross is Deer Path Drive. Caller saying it's a vacant home. They are knocking on the doors just to confirm that it's empty. They do have smoke showing from the roof. 1530 hours.
Gurnee 1304 and route.
1304 is in route.
1311 and route.
11 is in route.
1312 and route. Excuse me, 1322.
22 is in route.
1344 route.
44 is in route.
Gurnee Newport 1415 and route.
1415 is in route.
1331 is in route.
31 is in route.
Gurnee 1304, go and give me the working still 1334. I got eyes on, heavy smoke showing.
1334, message received. Gurnee Fire Department is requesting working still 1334 for the structure fire 187 West Meadow Grass Drive. Repeating, Gurnee Fire Department is requesting working still 1334 for the structure fire at 187 West Meadow Grass Drive. Due with engines are Waukegan, chiefs from Gurnee and Newport, and change of quarters company, Libertyville Engines to Station 1, Zion EMS Station 1, Mundelein Engines Station 2, Lakeville EMS Station 2, 1535.
Working flames through the roof. Tower 1331. Flames to the roof. Newport Township. Newport. Thank you. There we go. Gurnee, Newport, and Waukegan engine. All the way from Lake Forest.